everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Today we're playing some floating sandbox makeshift sink good game, I guess. So I can make a whole one. Oh, little compartments! That's amazing! I got tools. I have C-bomb. I have played this once. Revert to defeat. This somewhat realistic gameplay, I hope. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. There's a bell. There's a bell. And fog. Rotate ships, because I have no idea. Move slash rotate. Where's the rotating part? It would be more funny if it happened after I was trying to talk. So, I'm sorry, Titan. Why is there... There's water above the water line right there. Oh, never mind. Frank! There's water above the water line. What the heck? What the heck? I think that something was connected. Oh, God. Prepare for loud noises. If you have any ear disease, all right. I don't think that happened in real life. I don't think the bottom just disconnected. I'm moving my hands like you can see me. Tonight! Woo! to kill them. Titanic. Hold on, one more sink. Oh, there we go. We need to turn this down. 56 is okay. Okay. Now. One compartment. Then, what they didn't know was that bombs were being planted all over the entirety of the whole ship, and it would lead to their unknowingly unscientifically demise. On top of the mountain. Hopefully it won't get mad. It won't get mad. Now, move. And now, reload current ship. Now, place on top of the we're fine! Anti-matter bomb. Pressing the detonate. this, but with a different bomb. Impact bomb. Impact.